sa lahat na naging leading lady mo, sinong pinaka...
Masarap yakapin.
Yeah.
Mga magagaling, sila Noro Honor, naging kasama ko.
Mm-hmm.
Sila Vivian Velez, mm-hmm. Gloria Diaz.
So how many years did you play basketball and how many years did you...
Well, sa PBA, 1 year lang, tapos umalis na ako.
That's why I remember the Star Olympics. Ang galing-galing mo. Because you were from PBA.
May advantage.
Yeah. How tall are he you? Was very good.
How tall?
Yeah.
6.
Oh, you're 6?
Yeah.
Wow.
And he has a daughter who's 5'11".
Oh my gosh.
And
yeah,
she's
a
modeling?
She's a volleyball. She's still in
she's
school.
First year college, sa LaSal.
And she's
only
the varsity volleyball player.
Yeah, oh, she will be modeling soon. Player.
Does she want to model?
I don't know. Pero so, kasi sa amin, ang priority kasi sa amin, now, sabi ko nga, nung na-born again ako, all priorities, pati yung programming ng computer ko, is na iban lahat.
Yes. Okay, what about, what about modeling? Did you ever do modeling?
Yes, when I was still in high school.
What product did you first model
It's a Levi's, okay, jeans. Nag-model ako sa Levi's, tapos nag-model ako sa Ramp.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, wala na.
So of everything that you've ever done, basketball, movies, modeling, which did you enjoy
modeling
the most?
Kasama yung ngayon. Kasama ang pag-iing pa.
No, hindi kasama.
Well,
the yakap-yakap.
Siyempre, artista.
Acting. Yung yakap-yakap pa rin.
Pinakamaganda na kasi.
Yakap-yakap.
Hindi lang yun. Yung salary mo talagang at that time.
Yes, yes.
Mabubuhay ka talaga.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and siyempre, sikat ka, kilala ka kahit saan ka pumunta, di ba? Ganun.
So, after that, pumasok ka na sa politics.
Yes, kasi at that time, I was thinking...
What year was that?
1992.
Wait, so you started when Joey Goseng Fiao saw
you... No, 87, councilor ako. 92 to 95 ang Congress ko.
So when was that when Joey Goseng Fiao saw you? What year was that?
Oh well, mga 1979.
79, and then after that, you became a councilor in 1987. 87.
But wait, for your first movie, so that was agreed already in that party. You're like, okay, I'm gonna do this movie. Mm-hmm. How soon after did you shoot?
How long?
How soon after? Like, did you start
well,
shooting
one month
after?
1 month.
And from there, it was it one movie to the next to the next.
Sunod na yon.
But did you have to like train usually before?
They make
you go through acting.
I attended an acting school.
Yeah, with whom? Like the Lawyers Galian or the.
At that time, parang ano eh, hindi pa siya ganun ka ano yung mga parang peta siya na may mga group na nagtuturo. Parang basic lang.
Basic workshops.
Oo.
And so from there, one movie to the next.
Sunod-sunod na yun. No? Mm-hmm. After that, Kambal sa Uma, and then I did Palawan, and then. Sunod-sunod na yon, parang doon ako na-discover.
So usually, puro bida?
Yes.
And then, you also did contra bida?
Actually, puro ako bida, puro drama nung araw eh. Kasi nung, alam mo naman, may trend tayo
action,
eh. Ang
drama.
Action, hindi pa masyadong sikat mo. Uh-huh. Puro drama yan. Tapos, nung sumikat yung action, okay, ako na, so ano ako, nasa drama ako eh. So, sumikat na ngayon yung action, laban na yung drama and action. And I gusto ko nang mag-action dahil may built ako eh.
Yes.
So I wanted to transfer sa action. But nakikita ko, ang daming bida.
Ah, sa action?
Sa action. So sabi ko, siguro mas maganda kung mag-kontrabida ako. Dahil at that time, ang kontrabida parang goons.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So ako yung first na nag-kontrabida na bida.
Na bida, yes, yes. Mm.
So ako yung una nag-kontrabida na bida. Hanggang mamaya, si Edu Bida. Mamaya, napansin nila na mukhang mas maganda yung racket ko sa kanila. Dahil yung Bida, mga isa, dalawang pictures ka lang. Actually, hindi ka nga makapagdalawang movies simultaneously.
Uh-huh.
Kasi talagang
takadami
concentrated.
Lang,
kasi, ako ngayon, nagsushooting ako ng mga 5 movies simultaneously.
Wow!
Diba? Kasi,
so, sino nag-desisyon yan? Magko-contrabida ako. Ikaw, manager mo at the time?
I decided, but with the conformity ng ano ko, ng...
manager.
Nang manager
who was managing
ko.
You at the time?
My manager before was Boy Diguia.
Ah, okay.
Boy si Diguia.
Mm, are you still in touch with him?
Wala na. Hindi ko na siya nakikita. Eh.
Mm, okay.
Well, so we'll find out more about Our very interesting guest. Yeah.
Oh, okay. We're going on a break.
We have to go on a break.
Okay.
So, even my partner didn't notice. So, we'll be right back. Don't go away.